at Wells Fargo Center, Anthony Mantha had 17 goals last season, already with 13 this year. Only 23, getting ready to face Philadelphia and 29-year-old Claude Giroux. A decade in the Flyers system, wearing the C for 6 years. About to walk through an open gate to open ice on a cold Philly Wednesday.
Michael Roffel did a good job, too, of screening. Look at this giveaway.
Great save made by Howard. They try to cross. Oh, and another remarkable save made by Howard. First on Giroux, then on Couturier, the leading Flyer goal scorer, who thought he had his 16th and his first of the night. One against that school in Lansing and one against that school down south. Meanwhile, this is tucked in on a wraparound from Dale Weiss. He sneaked around behind and just stashed it. And we have a goal in this game. 1-0 Flyers. And Lock leaps down to the last five. Larkin fed one across. It comes on over to Burke. He scores! Burke with 1.3 seconds to go. A power play goal. Looks to Mantha. Larkin back behind. To the outside, Athanasiou, then Larkin, then Green. He scores! Mike Green, a power play goal, and it's 2-1 in favor of Detroit.
Power play, shooting mentality, great screen in front of the net from Mantha. No chance for Elliott.
Giroux. Simmons will tripod near the front of the net eventually. It comes to Voracek in front. Simmons scores!
Just the way that you draw it up. Giroux to Voracek to Simmons. Open lane. And all Wayne Simmons has got to do is direct it in behind Jimmy Howard.
Blake Wheeler with 32. A chance here for the Red Wings. Moving on was Zetterberg. That one blocked. And another try by Zetterberg is forced wide. Played back along by Philpola. Lost there right out in front. Nyquist. He scores!
Keeping plays alive. Philpola is not strong enough on the puck. He'll eventually turn it over. Great read by Zetterberg, and Nyquist just holds with patience, freezes Elliott, and puts it to the back of the net.
All right, this one is held by Giroux. Under 6.5 to go. Gets it onto the back. Hagen drives, score! And that is his first ever.
Strong on the boards, Claude Giroux. Get the puck across the ice, get bodies to the net, double stack on the screen. Trevor Daley and Sean Couturier. Hague's head is up the whole time, and the puck finds its way to the back of the net.
McDonald gave it across, Provorov ahead. Walked back in by Giroux, flipped across to Simmons in front. Oh, rebound, score! Couturier!
McDonald to Provorov, onside Giroux, Simmons. First save, tremendous save from Jimmy Howard. Second chance opportunity, a wide open net.
Galloping to the outside and turning with it is Voracek. Moving on, fed one. Oh, and that one blocked. And then Howard comes lurching across and is able to make another stop. Down to the last 8 seconds. To the outside, it comes to the back. Green walks it across. Both get a man back. Drive by Larkin. Would not go. Loose puck to the corner. The game is over. A remarkable tight contest here in Philadelphia. The Flyers have now won 7 of their last 8 contests and have pulled to within 2 points of the Rangers, have tied the Pittsburgh Penguins.